Thanks. I'll take those parts, if you don't mind. Next? No. She'll be ready once I finish putting those parts. I'll head there, presently. Just need to grab a thing or two before I leave. Go over the debug stack from the party. So don't worry about checking back in right away. I'm fairly hopeful she won't have exploded. Please. I'll wear a gas mask and head straight to whomever's in charge. Let them know that you're to blame for my presence. Ta. I'm sure Motherlode's going to have some issues for me to polish before your mission.
Getting sick of potatoes. They're easy to grow, but those Mothman cultists give me the creeps. They're all just crazy.
You've secured our way down to the vault pretty handily, haven't you? I just can't believe you're lucking. She's getting some equipment brought down, I think. Better run. Oh, but before you get going, all right. I've been working on the next problem we need to solve for busting into Vault 79. I figure we got some experienced scavengers in Foundation already. Thing is, before I even start asking around, are you... Honestly, maybe she's tougher than... She said she has a way to beat the grid. Anyway, her name is Jen. Go talk to her. Everyone pulls their own weight at Foundation.